The Placer County Sheriff's Office says this man started a fire on undeveloped forest land near Tahoe City. Firefighters were able to quickly put it out, but discovered the fire was intentionally set. A witness led investigators to 37-year-old Kevin Carl, and deputies say they found several lighters on Carl. He also had three outstanding warrants. He's now being held on $225,000 bail. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.